misdemeanor. What is your DPS?
You either are going to step back.
I am on a public sidewalk. I am on a public sidewalk. I am on a public sidewalk, sir. What is your DPSST number? I demand your DPSST number. You refuse to tell me your DPSST number?
We're trying to get in.
You refuse to tell me your DPSST number, sir? That is against the law for you to refuse.
Okay, another one.
It is against law for you to refuse to tell me your DPSST number. What is your DPSST number, sir?
I don't have any bags.
Would you like to see a letter from my lawyer?
Just so you know, you are
that tells me that I'm allowed to do my job here? Would you like to see that? I am on a public sidewalk. That is federal property. This is not.
If you do your research and look at the city lines, this is federal property.
And now I'm on public property.
The whole thing.
What is your DPSST number? What's your DPSST number?
It looks.
You know it's against law for you to not tell me your DPSST number.
Hey, sir. Can I step back?
Yeah. Hey, sir. Step back.
Alright, let's get these people inside.
I'm on a public sidewalk, sir.
We're not.
Hey. Hold on. Hey, stop resisting. Relax.
Are you serious right now?
Alright, next. Get these people in here.
That was fucking worth it.
Hold on.
No, that's
right. We're not gonna hurt you. We're not gonna break your stuff. Just relax.
Alright, did somebody grab my clipboards and stuff?
I grabbed this. We got that on the bottom. We'll grab it in a second.
Alright, keep side.
Yeah, that's
not on the stream. We won't let you get hurt. You need to go up there.
You can't give me contradictory orders.
You need to go up there. I'm telling you, you need to go up there.
Okay.
That's great.
Yeah.
Where do you want me to be?
On the sidewalk where
okay.
You're safe,
right?
All
right.
Thank you.
Thank you. Sorry. Stand
by. I believe that I have public property, and I did nothing except explain.
Eric
Fletcher.
Eric, you're going to get a
chance.
Oh, thank you. Go.
Nice to see you again.
Good to see you.
You guys are welcome to come in.
Oh, yeah, I did one already.
Okay.
I'm
just
going back and forth slowly.
All right.
Stay
safe.
I had one
here
at lunch.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You certainly have the right to do that, okay? So just give us a moment to get this squared away, okay?
You do not have the right to refuse.
Well, you're on federal property, and we absolutely do.
I did not do anything. I exercised my First Amendment right, and I asked an officer what their DPSST number was. I was collecting signatures.
He doesn't belong over here at all, and so you're going to leave.
Me?
Yeah, you're going to leave. Because you belong with the other group.
No, right? I know,
you as well, sir.
You can ask Joe.
You can't do that. You guys can't do that. I'm documenting. I actually have relationships with people that are a part of this group. Hey, I ever
leave as well.
Okay, can I talk to you for a second?
No, leave as well.
You can't make me leave. I have relationships with people.
You're on federal property. You are on federal property.
I have relationships with people that are part of this group.
Sir, you're on federal property. You're on federal property.
Why are you telling me I can't be here?
Hey,
give me a reason.
Up here as well. This guy needs to go as well.
Can you give me a reason at least, and then I'll leave? Give me a reason and I'll leave.
You need to go as well.
It's a private event. They've asked me to leave.
It's not. It can't be a private.
It is.
They haven't asked me to leave because I have relationships with people here. Who told you that?
I'll tell you what.
Who told you that?
What you're gonna do?
No. You're gonna answer my question.
You're gonna go over there, and then I'll come back to you with an answer.
Okay. Right there, and you'll come talk to me.
Okay. Why don't you ask Jilly?
That's insane.
I know, and it's like I'm allowed to go to fucking both sides. You can't just say I'm fucking this side or that side. You know? These Homeland Security guys over here told me, you're with the other side. I know who you are. You can't go back
left,
there.
A lot of leftists hate this guy. So that whole idea that you're kicking people out of here, it's crazy.
A lot of people on the left and the right hate me because I am an anarchist and I fucking have my own...
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say,
So,
thank you.
Anything you say will be used
And I'm actually doing